The two paintbrush shapes I use most often are round and filbert. A round brush has a cylindrical ferrule, which is this metal part here, and often comes to a point. A filbert brush has a flattened ferrule and is similar to a flat brush, but the tip is curved.